live from the basement of the Student Union Building, and this is Basement Closet Sessions. We are currently in our funding drive, so if you would like to support us, you can visit supportcfuv.ca, or you can call us at 250-721-8700. We have a fundraising goal of $30,000, and we are currently at $20,061. So if you'd like to support us, please call in. But for now, we have an awesome live set with Northcote, and you can hear them now.
We got a good thing going. I wouldn't trade that for the world. We get a little run down, but don't fall apart on me now. Don't you know it? I've been counting down the days in cathedral, staring at the shadows on my wall. Counting down the days in cathedral, cathedral. In our place, when all your old friends become foes and you're all alone, wonder where did everybody else go? But don't you know it? I've been counting down the days in cathedral, staring at the shadows on my wall, counting down the days in cathedral, cathedral. Just get off of this highway, you know I'll be somewhere. I keep looking for gold, and my hands are full of red ribbons. And if I could just get off of this highway, you know I'll be somewhere. Staring at the shadows on my wall, counting down the days in cathedral, cathedral, counting down the days, staring at the shadows on my wall. Off the wall, and I'll pack up the dishes, and we'll tear our world apart until we just picked up the pieces. We're never gonna catch these runaways, riding through the night. Trying to find our way, but I'll pick you up at 4 in the morning. Hold your head, say we're gonna make it. Whoa, not at the bitter end. keep our hearts and to keep our minds. These tangled wires, broken lines. I'm alone on a hotel bed, feeling half dead. Pick you up at 4 in the morning. Hold your head and say, make our escape from empty years of broken faith. Tear down every wall, and whenever you call, I'll pick you up at 4 in the morning. Hold your head. I used to drive all the way to your side on the dark road. How can I ever explain if you don't know it by now? Why wait a million years or more? Drive away and never come home. You cut me loose and then you let me roll. There was a time when you had my back. Now I'm like the dust on the dash. You cut me loose and then you let me roar. You know how to make me feel. All that's in between. Between the lines, and so many nights, all the highs and the lows of the road and this crooked smile. So I wait a million years or more, drive away and never come home. You cut me loose and then you let me roll. There was a time when you had my back. Now I'm like the dust on the dash. You cut me loose and then you let me roll. We roll like lions, and we lie like leaves on the street. Cars pass by us, roll like lines, and we lie like leaves on the street when the cars pass by us. It's all right, time moves on. It's all right, time moves on. So I wait a million years or more, drive away and never come home. You cut me loose and then let me roar. There was a time when you had my back. Now I'm like the dust on the dash. You cut me loose. just on the dash. Now I'm like the dust on the dash. Planes are flying overhead, cars are parked in a row. Parents in the churchyard are watching over their own. I've seen thunder in the alley and the boys drinking bar to bar. I've seen angels on a roulette spin behind statues of war on the streets of gold. Well, there's a war and it's brother on brother. Cain and Abel are alive. City is a jungle, the young men are soldiers now, on the streets of gold, the streets of gold, on the streets of gold, the streets of gold. See how we're tied together by needle and by thread, how the drugs come for our memories, goodbye notes from trust fund kids, all the missing faces are looking down again, all the missing faces are looking down again on the streets of gold. Thanks, CFUV, for having us to sing today. Thanks for your hospitality, for having us here. because we love to sing for you. You left your home where you were born, and you followed your fury, yeah, you followed your storm. In the backyard swinging, but I'm never satisfied. Whoa, 'cause hope is made of steel, but a heart is made of dust. Won't you tell me that you're real? My hope is made of steel. When you feel trapped here, I say that's when we get out there and reach for the top. Oh yeah, even if I fall, whoa, hope is made of steel, but a heart is made of dust. Won't you tell me that you're real? My hope is made of steel. The sun is going down, all the streets are waving goodbye. Don't want you to come back down till you're satisfied. Are you satisfied? Hope is made of steel, but our heart is made of dust. Won't you tell me that you're real? My hope is made of steel. Hope is made of steel. Hope is made of steel. Your new girl, is she up to your knees? I'm in over my head, reliving all the memories. There's a picture that I kept of you and I laughing. Sometimes I get choked up when I think about that, and I don't know why. Cause you pain, I keep on wishing and waving goodbye. Do you know that I miss you and I miss you? Think about you all the time. I keep on wishing and waving. I keep on saying goodbye. Well, maybe I taught you how to leave, and you taught me how to stay away. Maybe there's nothing pure 'cause you got too much dirt on me. I wish it wasn't so. I left you all alone. Do you know that I never wanna cause you pain? I keep on wishing and waving goodbye. Do you know that I miss you and I missed you? Think about you all the time. I keep on wishing and waiting. Keep on saying goodbye. When I feel this way, I take the road down to the border. cross the line, I'll let it stay. Feel my breath in this car, it'll be alright. I feel you in my heart, it'll be alright. I keep wishing and waving and I keep on saying goodbye. And I missed you, think about you all the time. I keep on wishing and waiting, I keep on saying goodbye. Goodbye. One of the things I love to do is practice every day, playing guitar, and man, it's like really privileged to have that chance. So playing and practicing as much, you know, the future of where to play and how to play and what to do at this point for me in my playing is so open.
Yeah.
And so it's quite exciting here. You know, Stephen and I, we've been coming up with stuff and playing and traveling around, and we didn't get to gig during the pandemic, right?
But I feel like you also were gigging right up until the pandemic. I feel like you and Stephen had a tour like February 2020. You're out on the road before everything locked down.
Yeah, we were, and now here we are, and kind of like we feel a lot of openness to play what could be out there for us, because yeah. When you're in the groove of playing and touring and going day to day, things are going on, it just kind of stays that way. And now it's been, man, what are we going to do now? So that, you're right, we're kind of in that stage right now.
Yeah. I feel like people in Victoria, like if they, I don't know you already, you also do a live Instagram like right now, that's on Tuesdays right now at 4 p.m. So could tell people what your Instagram handle is. I guess it's just Northcote Music, is that?
Yes, exactly. So Northcote Music.
Everyone can go follow Northcote at Northcote Music and catch those live things. I feel like you do covers and requests as well on those times.
Yeah, well, I show up sometimes with the plan and sometimes just to visit and check in with people who want to be around one another, you know, in the cyber house show.
Yeah, because you're not touring right now. So these are people that like have obviously been following you for the years that you've been touring, and this is their chance to check in with you, right?
Yeah, some people are just meeting, and some people have known me since I was a heavy metal guy. So everyone can come by if they want to visit.
Maybe for some people here at CFUV, I feel like maybe some people's first introduction to you at our station might have been when you appeared on Ray Spoon's album, Mental Health. How did your connection with Ray come about? I know you hang around with Ray. I know personally you hang out with Ray a lot, but maybe listeners would like to know.
Yeah, Ray, they asked me to come and do some jamming together, and we came up with a song, and that I didn't expect it, but it made it on their record, like you said.
Yeah.
And you know, when in my 20s, I had a lot of friends in bands. You know, a lot of us guys, we were playing metal music and touring around. And then there was a while where I didn't have so many friends around because for personal reasons, I was moving from city to city. And I didn't have as many friends. And Ray was somebody who became a very special friend to me during the time I really needed a friend.
Nice.
Because they were like a friend that, you know, we both grew up on the prairies, but we had different life experiences. And so we can
Thanks for asking. That's a cool song too.
Yeah.
Hopefully we can do more.
Yeah, it'd be exciting to see more from both of you. I know Ray, I feel like Ray was talking about bringing you maybe into jam sometime. I feel like we talked about that. Remember it was like when we were at a thing outside of this and Ray brought that up. I know this is hopefully in the summer, maybe we can see some more live events here after your record writing, maybe some shows here in Victoria. That's hopefully a future.
Oh, for sure. Yeah, I always get so fired up to plan some shows, and then, I'm going to write now. So
yeah.
Everything in its own time, when I have some songs to share, I'll meet you there.
Awesome. All right, thanks again for coming in. Is there anything else you want to plug right now? Or?
No, thanks to the radio station and for all you do, and thanks for having us here to play.
Yeah, I'm going to play an artist now that you actually introduced me to, which is Apples, and I'm going to play a track off of their album called Hyacinths. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in to Northcote here, and stay tuned for more stuff here on CFUV.
It was all tight except for that thing.
Yeah, it was going so good.
I also noticed.